Hey, guys. It's me. You know, Christmas is coming up here. And I was at the store the other day, and I saw something. I had to buy it. I couldn't fucking believe my eyes, right? See if I can get this thing show to you guys here. Huh? You see this thing, right? No? It's like a little black kid, right? Little black kid. But look at his name. I mean, it's backwards here because I'm trying to show it to you. But fucking, they called him Jangle. What? You called him Jangle? Okay, I realize not everybody's as old as me, right? But, okay, Jangle, that's fucking racist, you dipshit. This company, what the fuck is this company called? It's called Moosh Moosh. What the fuck kind of name is Moosh Moosh, right? Moosh Moosh? Fucking do some thinking, right? Stupid fucking name, stupid fucking product, right? They fucking make a black kid elf, right? Look at it. And they call it fucking Jingle. And goddammit, don't you know they have a white one called Jingle? I shit you not! Look this shit up, people. I can't make a shit up. Fucking Jingle. Anyways, whatever. You know, a lot of young people don't know. Back in the day, they're fucking racist. They had a Bojangle fucking trying to make a guy dance or tap dance. This fucking shit burns me up. What a bunch of fucking idiots. So, hey, people, let me know if you're out there and you see this, you see this Jingle? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Well, let me know if you see this shit out there. I saw it and I was just like, hey, is it me? Is it just me? I fucking doubt it. I really fucking doubt it. Okay, guys. Let me know.